What's the birds and the bees?
Oh, hi, parents. Not sure what to tell your children about the birds and the bees. Hi, I'm Buzz Thompson.
Buzz Thompson?
That's right, Johnny.
Timmy!
Julie, parents, thanks for buying this informative Betamax tape. But right now, I need to speak to your little boys. So go ahead and leave the room.
Are your parents out of the room? Well, good, because I want to tell you something. Your fathers don't love you, and your mothers are in the kitchen making me dinner. Why? Because they hired me, Buzz Thompson.
Buzz Thompson!
That's right, Timmy.
Timmy!
That's right, to teach you about the birds and the bees. What is that? Well, that's sex. How you got here, the hot P and the V?
P and the D?
No, Julie.
Timmy!
It is sex. Intercourse. That's how you got here. Would you mind me using a baseball analogy for you?
Gee whiz, sure!
Well, a home run is P and the V. That gets a baby. First base? Well, that's just taking off a girl's bra to get to that hot tit.
Timmy, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
It's okay, I brought you one of mine.
There you go, Timmy. Now let's learn something.
Yeah!
Brian?
Timmy!
Step one is unhooking the bra. But don't do it too fast there, Timmy, or else she'll think that you're a slutty Guido. And that's not swell at all. Now, Jimmy,
Timmy!
What's worse is going much too slow, because she'll think that you're a homosexual, and that's not swell either. Timmy! The best course of action is to fumble around like you don't know what you're doing, then finish up strong. Even if your parents don't love you, Buzz Thompson does.
Buzz Thompson?
That's right, Timmy.
Timmy!